Alright, welcome to XWF here in Tampa, Florida. Starting off with Akira Tozawa taking on JD McDonagh.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa!
I consider myself lucky to have a victory over Tozawa. He is one tough competitor. All right.
So if I beat you, does that make me better than Tozawa?
And both of those competitors will be competing in the Twitch Championship six-man match at SummerSlam coming up very soon.
Intensity redefined, known as the Stamina Monster in his native Japan. This guy is exciting to watch as the day is long.
JD McDonagh loves putting the human brain and body through severe trauma. This guy is pure evil.
Listen, he'll attack if he senses even the slightest fear or trepidation.
Hey, JD, fear and trepidation? To my left, look at Saxton.
Quiet, Corey!
Alright, and here we go. Ropes. Ooh, man.
The way he openly enjoys inflicting pain in others. You're going to have to be careful for Ninja Star while facing Akira Tozawa. Multiple times 24-7 champion Tozawa will always capitalize.
Ooh, nice reverse Hurricane Rana, I believe that is.
Tozawa definitely keeps his opponents on their toes by throwing everything he has at them. Corey, Akira Tozawa isn't the biggest or strongest superstar in WWE. How can he increase his odds in this match? Tozawa's speed is almost unmatched in the WWE locker room. If Tozawa can fire all his cylinders and hit his stride, his...
And now, Akira Tozawa. Going straight over the ropes.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
Might end in a count out.
A bit too much hot dog, if you ask me.
Saw that coming. Get to the gun.
Double underhook. Come on. No one likes a count out.
And Akira Tozawa makes it back in time. We won't have a repeat of Impact Wrestling.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
ropes, completely missing Akira Tozawa. Now Akira Tozawa with a submission hold. Akira in for the pin. Kick out at two. Now Akira going to the top. Ooh, man. JD in for the pin. Akira kicks out at two. Tornado DDT.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Big kick by Akira Tozawa. Going to the top. Big senton. And Akira with the win. All right. Alright, well, next up, Jey Uso taking on a member of Ninja Elite Squad, Suthorov. And at SummerSlam, it will be the Usos and Solo Sikoa taking on three members of Ninja Elite Squad, Suthorov, Yokozuna, and Kazuya.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, Seth E. Ross.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Suthorov not wasting any time, dealing out a lot of damage to Jey Uso. Out at two. Suthorov then for the pin. Kick out at one.
These men knew this match is going to be hard fought. Okay, consider that a hard lesson. And he sends him into the corner. Oh! Stomping down! Now,
you want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Over the ropes.
throws the opposition back into the ring.
Big clothesline by Sephiroth.
Tagging this outside. This could be good. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Now Jey Uso kicks it out, big Uso splash, in for the pin. Kick out at two. Over the ropes.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Jey Uso going in for the pin. And the win.
Here is your winner. Main event, Jey Uso.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
And another WWE superstar goes down courtesy of Jey Uso. And the Uso Penitentiary.
Byron, I bet I can sell you for honey buns in the Uso Penitentiary.
Alright, well, next up, Lightning takes on Indy Hartwell.
The best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Hartwell herself, Cole. She's not up and coming. Indy believes she is already made it.
here we go. It's been quite a while since we saw, since we've seen Indy Hartwell.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown. She'll be looking to take out all the anger throughout the course of this match, and she's taken on a very tough competitor. Yes, Saxton, Hartwell's been able to refocus herself and keep herself in the top of the game. She always had the ability, but now she's showing that ruthlessness that takes superstars to the next level. And we just saw some serious offense. What a forearm.
Ooh, nice counter by Indy. Indy in for the pin. Kick out at one. Now Indy to the top. Big dives, but completely misses Lightning. What do they call that? Rolling elbow? I think it was.
And she slides her back to
I could be wrong. Cover by Lightning. Kick out at two.
Still fighting, still keeping this going. And Indy's really being knocked around here. Tough spot for Indy. And that could be a first step towards Indy gaining control. Brief sign of adrenaline from Hartwell. Can she score the pin?
And Indy in for the pin. Kick out at one.
She shows that she's far from finished. This pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty. She shoots up the
now going to the top. Dive.
You said flying, and Indy has taken control. Indy Hartwell showing that her strength cannot be tested. Hartwell looking to make an example of her elbow drop. Piercing. This is
just vicious, vicious arm stalk.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
And Indy running back to the ring. Count of eight. And Indy's gonna win by count out. Nice win for Indy. Next up we have the main event, Roman Reigns taking on Yokozuna.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Extreme World Champion, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns,
championship for over 2 years.
What pay-per-view was that? Man, I completely forget. Anyway, at some pay-per-view, he beat Zero to become the King of Extreme World Champion. What pay-per-view was that?
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
Not a champion?
550 pounds.
And his opponent from the land of the rising sun.
No, it wasn't not a champion.
58 pounds. Yokozuna.
Money in the Bank, that was it.
Only topped by his WWE success, Yokozuna. This man once held the WWE title for nearly 300 days. And I think he could easily repeat that success again. Man.
Yeah, Money in the Bank.
Of Yokozuna.
Even more impressive than his sheer size is his ability to move around the
ring. And Yokozuna, former King of Extreme, or former XWF World Champion. And at SummerSlam, I will get my rematch against Roman Reigns in an Extreme Rules match. I'm thinking Yokozuna is actually related to Roman Reigns.
Superstar who dominates the ring quite like Yokozuna. The sumo style of the man from the land of the rising sun will be overshadowed by his impressive agility. The nearly 600 at the top.
Yeah, Roman Reigns' first cousin.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
So they're both from the same family. So far, Roman Reigns destroying Yokozuna, and ooh, over the rope. Kinda clipped that top rope a little. Yokozuna to the top, big dive on the, or big axe handle on the Roman Reigns.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. He's one step ahead there.
Finally, Reigns able to interrupt his attacks for a moment.
Maybe Reigns has found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Big DDT. I really do wonder when Roman Reigns is, speaking of like real WWE, I really do wonder when he's gonna, Roman Reigns, big Superman punch, in for a pin, you kick out at two, yeah, so I was saying, I'm really wondering when Roman Reigns is gonna drop the, I believe it's the Universal Championship.
Reigns just sent a message with that kind of attack.
I mean, he's held it like over 1,000 days.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh no!
Back first on the ring apron.
Just a continuous rush on your...
I saw like a meme where it was like Roman Reigns as like an old man, and he's he still has like the Universal Championship. Come on, get back in the ring.
And he tosses him back in now. That'll stop the count. This match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of things.
That hit back from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his...
Roman Reigns. Big Superman punch him to the corner. Now, off the ropes, going for the spear. And somehow Yokozuna kicking out. Headbutt. And I think I know what Yokozuna's going for here.
Yokozuna is thinking.
Up to the second rope.
Big bonsai drop. And the winner of the match, Yokozuna. Well, great win for Yokozuna. That's it for XWF. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for BCW.